Hello students, let's discuss the following question. It says find the differential equation of the family of curves given by x square plus y square is equal to 2ax. So let's now start the solution. Now we have to find the differential equation for the family of curves given by x square plus y square is equal to 2ax. Since we have to find the differential equation, we need to differentiate both sides. So differentiate both sides with respect to x. So differentiating x square with respect to x, we have 2x. Differentiating y square with respect to x, we have 2y into dy by dx is equal to 2a. Now this is 1 and this is 2. So from 1 and 2, we have x square plus y square is equal to, now 2a is equal to this expression, so we have here x into 2a, which is this expression. So we have x into 2x plus 2y into dy by dx. So this implies x square plus y square is equal to 2x square plus 2xy dy by dx. Now again we have xy dy by dx plus 2x square minus x square minus y square is equal to 0. Now this implies 2xy dy by dx plus x square minus y square is equal to 0, and this is the required differential equation. So this completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.